According to Aztec myth, the region we call the Yucatan is an ancient battleground where the human followers of Totec, the Guardian of Light, once waged a catastrophic war against the demonic forces of Xolot, the Keeper of Darkness. It is written that Xolot called upon the power of an artifact known as the Mirror of Smoke to summon forth a horde of unspeakable horrors from the abyss. Totec's warriors were slaughtered in the battle that followed, but Totec himself survived. He found a way to turn the mirror's power back against the evil god. Xolot was imprisoned within the mirror, and the descendants of Totec went on to forge a mighty empire that lasted until the arrival of the conquistadors. As for what happened to the Mirror of Smoke, the ancient texts are vague. Some say it was hidden in a secret place, that the mirror was lost forever. But if there's one thing I've learned, it's that nothing is lost forever. And here it is. After weeks of hiking through the treacherous Central American jungle, I finally found the Mirror of Smoke. It isn't much to look at, but that's something else I've learned. Appearances can be deceiving. Apparently these guys know it too. Meet Vasco, the local warlord. Vasco has been after the mirror for years, but he couldn't find it. Not without my help, anyway. I guess Vasco doesn't read much either. He doesn't seem to know about the curse. Or maybe he just doesn't believe it.
Xolot, face me!
You are not worthy, Totec.
Have you forgotten the last time we met in battle?
A new day has dawned, and soon, night will fall on this world for the last time.
You know not the darkness you have unleashed. Xolot will drown this world in blood.
No need to be dramatic. Surely there's a way to set this right.
Xolot must be imprisoned within the mirror and returned to this place before the light of dawn. It is the only way to stop him. Stand back. This is no job for a woman.
Perhaps you should stand back. Unless you want to singe that pretty skirt of yours. Step away from that door, or this bomb is going to hurt more than your pride. This is my kind of magic. Just put it down and get out of the way. Go and find your ugly friend.
I must move quickly. Xolot will not rest. Continue to pursue Xolot. He will kill you like the rest.
Well, I'll just have to take my chances.
You're being foolish. If you must continue, take this for your journey. It was forged by the gods and holds great power.
A bit old-fashioned, but I'm sure I can find some use for it.
I wish you good fortune.
Thank you.
to be kidding me. To be kidding me.
Specimen, you will serve me well.
Don't hold your breath.
Then I will make a robe of that fine pale skin.
We'll see about that. Oh my word. one of my old maps charts this area. I think I could make up ground by traveling down through the spider's tomb. Vasco's men are dead, slaughtered by those creatures. It appears that the rest of these gold discs are needed to gain entrance to this tomb.
Thank you.
serve me in life, then you will serve me in death!
Zolot has almost reached his stronghold. We will never defeat him once he is within its walls.
Then we'll have to stop him before he gets there. If I head through the Western Temple, I may be able to cut him off.
I will follow him to the north. Be wary. Zolot is known to lay traps for his enemies.
Thank you.
It looks like Zolot has been through here. If my maps are correct, he must be heading to the tomb in the middle of this lake.
The mirror grows stronger. Now this world will know my revenge! will soon see the darkness this mirror has shown me.
Run!
Molten lava. You ancient gods certainly have a flair for the dramatic.
Time is running short. The mirror grows stronger as dawn approaches.
Then let's keep moving.
You are a brave woman. Strange, but brave. I cannot ask you to go further. The path ahead is certain death. I do not wish to see you harmed.
I can handle myself. The only thing you need to worry about is keeping up.
You follow Zolo down this path, and I will try to get ahead of him. Do what you can to slow his progress.
Thank you.
This is the world I have known these last 2,000 years. My prison has become my kingdom, and soon it will be your grave!
Thank you.
is Zolot's stronghold. Not quite what I expected.
You are too late, Totec. Behold, the sunrise is upon us. This world will crumble at my feet, and you will be the first to die.
I will hold them back. You stop Zolot.
You can't stop them on your own.
It is our only hope. Now go!
Oh!
Darkness is almost upon us.
Thank you.
conquer this thing!
Of luck.
No!
Hurry! We must get the mirror back to its shrine before the first light of dawn. Quickly, replace the mirror!
What about you?
I must remain and protect our Age of Light. It is my destiny. Now return the mirror.
Take care, Totec. The mirror has been returned to its secret place, and Zolot to his eternal prison. When I'm gone, this place will be lost again. But for how long? If there's one thing I've learned in all my travels, it's that nothing is lost forever. But some things should never be found.